use paint and a brush, but there's a Chicago artist who creates masterpieces with glue and toothpicks.
His name is Wayne Kusy, and he makes stunning replicas of famous ships like the Titanic, and he's one of Chicago's very own. Here's Jerry Orr.
In his studio apartment in Rogers Park, Wayne Kusy spends an hour or two every day building model ships out of toothpicks. It's not his job, but his passion. And he does it with a 59-cent box of toothpicks. Okay, several boxes of toothpicks and gallons of glue.
These are two, I guess, round toothpicks glued together. And I glue them in twos, you know, so that's how I do it without going berserk. Yeah, otherwise, these things would be breaking on me all the time.
Without any formal training, he's built replicas of the Titanic, the Lusitania. For the last year and a half, he's been working on the Queen Mary. She is 25 feet long and too big for his tiny apartment.
I walked into it one night. I was going to the washroom, and basically I wasn't watching where I was going, and I put my hand through some of the infrastructure.
Wayne's hand didn't do as much damage as an iceberg, so he was able to save the ship. He researches all his projects, using deck plans and pictures from the original vessels. He's already invested nearly 400,000 toothpicks in the Queen Mary.
You know, it tends to wow people when people see it, you know. Not boasting or anything, it's just, you know, it does, you know, it's a good turn on for people.
His ships, like the Cutty Sark, have been exhibited in museums across the country. But the Queen Mary is his most ambitious project, and he's still about 2 years away from casting off.
Wayne will need more than 1 million toothpicks to complete the Queen Mary, and this is his storage locker where he keeps all the toothpicks. Do you wonder what it's going to be like for him when he finishes the project?
Yeah, I appreciate it along the way of building it. But when I put that last toothpick on there, that's when the, it's relief, you know, knowing that I don't have to think about it anymore. It's done.
In the meantime, he's moving to a bigger apartment. Wayne Kusy, one of Chicago's very own. Jerry Orr, WGN News.
Can't wait to see that when it's finished. And once Wayne Kusy moves into that larger apartment, it's very likely that his art projects will just get bigger and better.
Election day is just over 2 weeks.